At 1500 hours, the virus appeared to be causing acute encephalopathy in addition to severe hepatic injury. Symptoms escalated to what can be best described in layman's terms as rabid.
I play Dr. Victor Kanutz. He's investigating this epidemic that's been an outbreak in Atlanta, trying to research, see whether there's a cure and see what the cause of it.
You understand the precautions we need to take, Dr. Saunders?
Yeah, I got it.
Tell me one more time.
He hasn't got the best bedside manner. He's got a lot of stress on his plate. He's trying to figure out this disease, this epidemic, what's the cause of it, the origins.
It appears the genome of this virus has been manipulated to give it higher pathogenicity and to make it capable of human-to-human transmission.
So he's very stressed out most of the time, and he tries to hide it. He tries to keep a calm demeanor, and that comes off quite clinical sometimes, and maybe a little bit antisocial.
Dr. Kanutz, what do you advise?
We should lock down the hospital. The faster we can initiate contact tracing, the faster we can contain this outbreak.
Agreed.
This disease is pretty nasty. It's about as nasty as it can get.
I'm afraid I must declare the virus as extremely pathogenic, highly contagious, and fatal in 100% of its victims.
My character's role is to investigate who is the source of this. Who's to blame? In order to contain patient zero and everyone he's infected or she's infected, the quicker you do it, the less severe it can be. We effectively make a decision to put a cordon sanitaire around a large portion of the city of Atlanta to protect people outside the cordon and also to try and control and try and find what's happening within. And the news and the media and social media now, that spreads, it goes viral.
With communication, trust, and cooperation, this will be over before it begins.
And because of that side of it, you don't know who to trust. So I think everyone watching this show is gonna get out their hand sanitizer and everything or wear a mask, because it can happen, it can really happen.